All right, well, the cuteness factor just went through the roof here on the newscast. That's because Gail Viney is here from the Dane County Humane Society. And oh yeah,
hello.
She brought a friend.
This is the cuteness factor right here. This is sweet little Shelby.
Hello, Shelby.
And she is adorable little girl. She's actually 11. She's 10 years old.
Really?
So she's an oldie but a goodie. And she was surrendered to the shelter. The family wasn't able to keep her. But she is a lover and very, very nice demeanor. Great dog if you're looking for more of a mellow, kind of just companion that's going to sit with you. Oh, she blends into my shirt. Sorry, can
she
you
does.
See her? There, Shelby. She's all black. She's poofy, but she loves to go on walks. She still has a great just kind of personality all over demeanor that, you know, you're not going to have the puppies, you know, all over the place chewing on stuff. She's just going to be your companion.
So well behaved.
Oh, she's super nice.
Hasn't made a peep yet.
No, she's very quiet.
I was telling you, every time you guys come in here, the dogs are so well behaved. I don't know how you do it over
they
there.
They must just get a good vibe from you.
Yeah.
So that's probably it.
Dogs can sense fear, and she knows that I'm not scared.
Yes,
right now.
Exactly. No, she's a great dog, and it's nice to show the different sides. If you're looking for maybe a smaller dog,
mm-hmm.
she's a good size. Because I think she's only probably about 10 pounds. So if you have an apartment or something mm-hmm. like that, too. But we think maybe even an adult or an adult family would probably be the best for her. She got along okay with some other dogs. Oh, do you like Charlie? She's very focused on Charlie right now. But she's just a really cool dog that's looking for a good home.
How'd she come to the shelter?
The family just couldn't keep her. And so it was kind of, you never know kind of the background story. But
yeah, that's
we
a shame after so long, too.
Try and
she's
help
10
them.
Years old.
And with smaller dogs, especially older, it's going to get really hot the next couple days. So make
especially
sure
with this black fur.
The black, thick fur. Make sure that you're keeping your animals safe. And we're making sure we're doing shortened walks for our special little pups like
Shelby,
too.
She'd be a good cuddle buddy.
Oh, she would.
Yeah.
Oh, she's cute.
All right, and we had Leah and Tia adopted yesterday.
I know. So excited.
We had high hopes for them.
I know. We loved them.
Yes.
And they were great. And actually, a very wonderful volunteer of ours, Don, he adopted both of them. And he had two other dogs, he and his wife, Chris. They were looking for two more to add to their family. So Tia and Leah, I think Leah is now Mavis. So,
ooh, okay.
Leah and Mavis
are
with their two new brothers and sisters and with Don and Chris. So
happy
we're
family.
Excited. So,
all right.
Yay.
And we have a event actually happening today.
Yeah, really quick. There's
yep.
a fundraiser going on, and right now there are still haircut appointments happening. There's a guy going around the United States doing 50 haircuts today to benefit Madison, Dane County Humane Society. So it's at Ego Salon. Go to giveshelter.org to still make an appointment. It goes through 9 o'clock tonight. So
get your haircut or the dog's haircut?
Get your haircut. So it's for people. So get your little spruce up for school or
people
your hair
haircut.
Looks, you know.
I just got one
good.
Yesterday.
I was going to say, yours looks
a little short.
Looks good, though.
I like it.
But go get one like Tim's.
Exactly.
You can do that today.
Help out a pet.
Yep, exactly.
Thanks, Gail.
Thank you, Tim.
All right, coming up.